Oh. Okay, I don't want to play this round anyways. What? Okay. I don't know why that worked, but it did. Hey.
I am done, Noms.
Alright.
How has your gameplay been?
Well, you... Well, I am the obsession of a Rancor.
Oh.
But I mean, I got all my petals, so...
Well, it doesn't even matter. Give them the Mori.
Yeah, if they even get it. They were chasing me, which...
discussion to my dad about the new Halloween movie.
What did he say?
He hasn't actually seen any of the Halloween movies, but he's interested in them. And I was just giving non-spoiler comparisons and how they're actually really good. You should get into them. Because he does like horror movies, but not like the slashers. That's why he's a bit iffy on the Halloween movies.
It's actually one of the like least bloody out of all of the...
Oh, the slasher types, yeah, I know.
Yeah,
that's what I told him. It's like, it's slasher, but it's a different kind. It's one that I actually enjoy.
Although the newest one ups the ante.
Oh yeah, the newest one was great. They really did good with that one.
Especially. But I mean, in compared to all the other ones, it's like the most violent out of, maybe? I don't know, I haven't seen the Rob Zombie ones.
It definitely is.
I haven't seen the Rob Zombie ones, so I can't say for those.
Well, I mean, from everything that I've heard and seen, apparently his kill streak has gone up a
Yeah,
lot.
I've heard that too. Let's finish the generator and die. Sounds good to me.
I love it.
I mean, Moris are fun to watch.
Spiritual Mori. Yeah. Very closely related to Freddy's.
Alright, Spirit, if you let me finish the one more gen, I'll let you kill me.
Thank you.
special reward for letting me get this far.
You may have more.
All I know is that if she's chasing chubs, her priorities will immediately switch.
Never underestimate the Mori drive. And we, if you want, we can indeed watch what's it called, Strange Things later, because my mom is...
Oh yeah, I have we also have a counseling appointment.
You do?
Come on, Spirit.
When and how long?
At 7:30. Spirit.
How long do they usually last for?
Right in the theater. Sounds good. Yeah, I know! Just give me a second. Come, Spirit. I'm ready. Do it. This lighting. Great lighting. And I made sure the Meg wouldn't get too salty about me killing myself.
How'd you do that?
By unhooking her first.
Oh. How long do your sessions last for?
I'm gonna get off. Okay, you know what? I have to get off my computer anyway because... He's being angry.
Dad?
Yes.
Why?
I can't hear.
It's only 6.
I've been on it all day, even though I only need 2 more. He's like, oh, I literally only need 2 more. I don't know. If it works out well, it will be small time. I can't really wash the dishes. I've reminded you this several times. I was gonna get myself fed. What time is it?
If it's at all possible, if maybe you could ask, but...
Maybe after
playing,
we can
wash
the thing.
Something.
Yeah. After. Maybe. I don't know. I should get myself something to eat.
Are you at least able to stay in the call?
Well, I'm gonna go and eat, so I need to at least eat for a moment.
Yeah.
No, don't turn- you don't need to turn off the internet! Why? Well, what does having to be ready mean turning off the internet? What if I want to talk while I'm making food? Well, I can do this now. There's still time.
Still lots of time.